You know, us Caden is all kind of bashful peoples. And I got a young friend that was rode with another fellow somewhere just to keep him company. And he went up to a town in the Vols Parish. And this fellow said, look, I got to attend to some business here with a business agent. You can just relax yourself, go get a couple of beers, but now don't go too far away and keep the automobile in sight. Oh, he said, okay. So he went to one of them barroom saloon, he had a drink and it cost him too much money. Full bit, that's 50 cents. He said, give me a half a point over there. The fella gave him a half a point. He didn't want to seem like he was sheep, so he drank one more little old drink. And he left out of there and he said, I'll go find a place to drink this half a point, it won't cost me so much money. And he walked down about a block and he could still see his friend's automobile that he had to go leave that place with. And he walked by a house, and there on that front porch of a house was a female girl, lady, women, whoo, a good-looking girl. And she's sitting in a rocking chair, just rocking back and forth. And he walked by there, and he's kind of shy, like all us Cajuns. He said, hello there. She said, hello there yourself. And he walked on down to the corner, and he reached in his pocket and got a little of that courage out of that pint bottle. Half pint bottle. Drank it down just at least a little bit. He turned himself around, he walked back by, and she's still sitting right there rocking back and forth. He said, hello there. He said, hello there yourself. He walked on down to the north corner. Took that half pint out of his pocket. Killed it dead. Threw the bottle in the ditch. That was before ecology was such a big thing, you know. Turned himself around. Walked back by and she's rocking back and forth. He said, hello there. She said, hello there yourself. He said, honey, are you single, huh? She said, no, I made marriage. He said, your husband home? She said, yeah, he in the house. He said, tell him I say hello there too.